All right, now time for the Back in Motion Rehabilitation Play of the Night. We go back to Fenton and Lapeer East. End of the half, Garrett Schaller gets picked off by Fenton's Mitch Shegos, and he is going to take this one 97 yards back to the house as time expires, as Fenton would go on to win big. Once again, you're Back in Motion Rehabilitation Play of the Night.